frog pumps, what you want to do is I like to put a little mat here or just a blanket. So sitting down.
Okay. Alright, just covers your, like, supports your head. Keep your heels together like this. Alright. And when you want to come up, you want to come up with your pelvis, and you don't want to, like, have your ribs exposed here, okay? So I see a lot of Instagram influencers and they come overextend, and that's just way too much. You don't need to do that. So just coming up, keeping your heels together, and squeeze those glutes, keeping those ribs tucked in, and then back down again. Up. And usually this is done with high rep range, okay? So as you can see, my heels are together, my feet are together, and I'm just coming up and squeezing up. Alright, not overextending. You don't need to do that. Just simple move. Just before your butt hits the ground, come back up again and squeeze those glutes.